Assalamu alaikum and welcome back to Technology Explore. Today in this video I'm going to show you how you can make the cow milking machine by yourself by using simple things which are easily available in the market. So first of all, you will need these type of syringes. This is the 50cc syringe. Total 4 syringes you will need, and then you will need this type of container, and on the cover of this container you will have to gas weld these 5 nozzles. And then the air compressor from refrigerator, you can also buy the second hand from market. So there are two pipes attached with the compressor. One is inlet and one is outlet. When you turn on the air compressor, you will easily identify which pipe is sucking air and which pipe is blowing air. So once you have identified the inlet and outlet, connect the plastic pipe at the inlet from where the compressor is sucking air, and then connect the other end of this plastic pipe on the middle nozzle of the container. So the work with the compressor is now done. Now we have to attach the syringes with the container. Now connect all the pipes from syringes with the rest of the nozzles of container. So we have done. Now let's turn on the air compressor to see what happens. Unfortunately, I did not have any cow to test it on. My basic purpose of making this video is just to show you the principle of how a cow milking machine works. If it does not work for you, then you will have to buy the more powerful air compressor. I hope you have enjoyed and learned from this video. Thanks for watching and sparing time. And don't forget to subscribe this YouTube channel for more videos like this.